while making tea. Good job, Nadia. Good job. Second degree burn from making tea. Oh my goodness, that's terrible. It's not nearly as bad as that time when I got a mild concussion when a snow globe fell on my head. Never be able to look at those things the same ever again. Let me know in the comments below if you've ever had any embarrassing injuries, because this is pretty bad. Anyway, I'll talk to you guys in my next video. Bye.